No, the questions asked here do not update my database of information. I don't have access to a database, and I can only provide general knowledge answers based on the information I have been trained on.